हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव स्टडीड फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड ईथर्स. सो योर टुडेज टॉपिक इज केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अल्कोहल्स. अल्कोहल्स आर जनरली रिटन एज आर ओ एच. आर बी में प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी और टर्शियरी, सो यू कैन राइट आर सी एच टू ओ एच. This is primary alcohol, 1 degree alcohol. You may write secondary and tertiary alcohols. In alcohols, some reaction taking place due to cleavage of OH bond, and some reactions in which carbon oxygen bond cleaved, and in some reactions. Alcohols act as a whole molecule, means reactions involving cleavage of means OH group and alkyl group. This is alkyl group, and this is hydroxyl group. Because alcohols are hydroxy derivatives of alkanes, so its functional group is hydroxyl group, and hydrocarbon portion is alkyl group. In some reactions, only oxygen hydrogen bond is cleaved. In these reactions, hydrogen is eliminated in the form of H2. And in some reactions, cleavage of carbon oxygen bond takes place. And in some reactions, alkyl group and hydroxyl group, both the part of alcohol, take part in chemical reactions. Today, we are going to discuss about the reactions in which only OH bond cleaved, means reactions due to cleavage of OH bond. In these reactions, first one is reaction with active metals, second reaction with metal hydrides, third reaction with Grignard reagent, fourth reaction with acid chloride and acid anhydride, and last one is the reaction with carboxylic acids. The first reaction of alcohol means reaction with active metals. Alcohol shows its acidic nature because in alcohol one hydrogen is directly attached with oxygen atom. Electronegativity value of oxygen is 3.5 and that for hydrogen is only 2.1. Due to electronegative difference, oxygen acquires partial negative charge and hydrogen partial positive charge. As a result, in alcohol, hydrogen acquires some acidic nature or activeness due to electronegative difference between hydrogen and oxygen. When an alcohol is treated with active metals like sodium, potassium, magnesium, aluminium, in this reaction, in first reaction, R equal to alkyl group, and M equal to active metal, for example, sodium, potassium, magnesium, aluminium, etc. These are active metals. When hydrogen react with active metal, alcohol react with active metal, forms metal oxide, metal alkoxide, which is strong base, metal alkoxide and hydrogen gas evolved, which shows acidic nature of alcohols. For example, when ethyl alcohol CH3, CH2OH react with sodium gives CH3, CH2, OH again. This is sodium ethoxide. Sodium ethoxide plus hydrogen gas. This is valence chemical equation. When alcohol react with magnesium, CH3, CH2, OH, ethyl alcohol react with magnesium gives CH3, CH2O, twice Mg. Dialkyl magnesium dioxide plus hydrogen gas. Two molecules of this. When aluminium react with suppose tertiary alcohol CH3 OH, this is tert-butyl alcohol, tertiary butyl alcohol. When it reacts with aluminium, then tertiary aluminium butoxide means CH3, 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 O, Al, thrice, two molecules of this, plus hydrogen gas, it means six molecules of it is taken, and two molecules of aluminium is taken. Hydrogen, 3H2, hydrogen gas evolves. This is tertiary aluminium butoxide. What is this? Tertiary aluminium butoxide. Tertiary aluminium butoxide. In these reactions, alcohol shows which nature? Acidic nature. Because hydrogen liberated in the form of hydrogen gas. Hydrogen attached to oxygen displaced by metal, just like A6. This is acidic nature of alcohols. Relative acidity of alcohols depends on its alkyl group, means its structure. For example, methyl alcohol CH3OH, methyl alcohol is the strongest acidic alcohol. This is the strongest acidic alcohol. Among all the alcohols, primary, secondary and tertiary alcohol, methyl alcohol is the strongest acidic alcohol. Then other primary alcohols like ethyl alcohol and higher alcohols are the primary alcohols, then secondary alcohols. And then tertiary alcohols. This is the decreasing acidic strength of different types of alcohols. Okay, this is decreasing acidic strength of alcohols. Alcohols are weaker acid than water. Alcohols are weaker acid than water. But methyl alcohol is stronger acid than water. That's why acidic strength of alcohol and water follows this order. CH3OH, then H2O, then 1 degree alcohol, then 2 degree alcohol, then 3 degree alcohol. This is decreasing strength of different types of alcohol and water. Decreasing acidic strength of alcohols and water. In case of water, oxygen atom is attached with 2 hydrogen atoms. At its IFE0, I effect of hydrogen is 0. And in alcohols, alkyne group source plus I effect. Due to plus I effect of alkyne group, active hydrogen of alcohol becomes less and less acidic. And in case of water, it is more acidic. That's why water is stronger acid than alcohol, except methyl alcohol. Methyl alcohol is the strongest acidic alcohol among all the alcohols. It is also more acidic than water. Since acid react with base to form salt and water, that's why alcohols should react with alkali, NaOH means RCH2OH plus NaOH gives RCH2ONa plus H2O, salt, water, acid, alkali. But this reaction is not taking place. Why? Primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol, all the alcohols are weaker acid than water. That's why this reaction is not possible. However, methyl alcohol reacts with NaOH and gives CH3ONa plus H2O. Only one reaction, means only one alcohol react with aqueous alkali, and no any other alcohol react with aqueous alkali to form salt and water. This reaction clearly shows that methyl alcohol is stronger acid than all the alcohols. Okay. Now the next property of alcohol is reaction with metal hydrides. Reaction with metal hydrides. When alcohol reacts with metal hydrides like RCH2OH plus metal hydride like sodium hydride, in sodium hydrides, hydrogen is negative and metal is positive. React with alcohol gives sodium alkoxide, RCH2ONa plus H2, hydrogen gas evolves. This reaction also explains acidic nature of alcohol. Next, reaction with Grignard agent. When an alcohol reacts with Grignard agent, its active hydrogen, means acidic hydrogen, comes together with alkyl group of Grignard agent and form corresponding hydrocarbon. For example, when इथाइल अल्कोहल रिएक्ट विथ मिथाइल मैग्नीशियम हाइड्राइड, मिथाइल मैग्नीशियम हैलाइड, देन मीथेन गैस इज ऑब्टेन्ड, CH4 प्लस MgOC2H5 X. What is this? Ethoxy magnesium halide and methane gas is obtained. Just like this, other alcohols also react with Grignard agent and gives hydrocarbons, which is alkane or arene, corresponding to the alkyl or allyl group of Grignard agent. For example, when alcohol react with methyl alcohol, react with ethyl magnesium halide, we get ethane, C2H6 gas is obtained, plus MgOCH3X, methoxy magnesium halide and ethane. Means alkane is obtained, hydrocarbon is obtained corresponding to alkyl group of Grignard agent. It is not corresponding to alkyl group of alcohol, because only active hydrogen of alcohol take part in reaction, and this reaction of alcohol is only those reactions in which OH group of alcohol is broken down. ठीक है, this is the reaction due to cleavage of OH bond. If we measure the volume of hydrocarbon, which is alkane, at STP or NTP, we can predict the amount of active hydrogen present in alcohols. That's why this reaction can be used in quantitative determination of active hydrogen present in alcohols. Okay? Next, chemical property of alcohol, in which OH bond is broken, is reaction with acid chloride and acid anhydride. When acid chloride or acid anhydride react with alcohol, ester is obtained, and this reaction is called acylation. For example, when acetyl chloride CH3COCl, this is what? Acetyl chloride plus alcohol, ethyl alcohol, HOC2H5, ethyl alcohol. When ethyl alcohol react with acetyl chloride in presence of pyridine as a catalyst, gives CH3COOC2H5 plus HCl. What is this? Ethyl acetate, which is an ester, most common ester. But this reaction is not called esterification, since formation of ester is called esterification. But this reaction is called acylation. What is the reaction? It is acylation. Why? Because acyl group of acid anhydride, acid chloride, take part in the formation of ester. This is acyl group and this is alkoxy group. Acyl group of acid chloride and alkoxy group of alcohol. एल्कॉक्सी ग्रुप ऑफ एल्कोहल एंड एसाइल ग्रुप ऑफ एसिड क्लोराइड मेक्स एन एस्टर, दैट्स व्हाई दिस रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड एसाइलेशन. ठीक है, बट व्हेन एल्कोहल रिएक्ट विद एसिड्स फॉर्म एस्टर, दैट इज कॉल्ड एस्टरीफिकेशन. इट इज नॉट एसाइलेशन, इट इज एस्टरीफिकेशन. एंड इन केस ऑफ एसिड क्लोराइड एंड एसिड हैड, इट इज कॉल्ड एसाइलेशन. इन बोथ द रिएक्शंस एस्टर्स आर फॉर्म. When an acid anhydride react with alcohol, like acetic anhydride, this is acetic anhydride, acetic anhydride plus alcohol, suppose ethyl alcohol, OCQS, ethyl alcohol. In presence of pyridine, we get ester CH3 COOCH5 plus CH3 COOH. Ester, ethyl acetate ester and acid is obtained in this reaction. This is also called acylation. Now the last reaction of this category is esterification, means reaction of alcohol with carboxylic acid. This reaction is the most important reaction of this category. When an alcohol react with, suppose ethyl alcohol react with acetic acid, CH3, COOH plus H CO C2H5, ethyl alcohol, acetic acid, ethyl alcohol, acetic acid, ethyl alcohol. In presence of mineral acid as a catalyst, conch, H2SO4 gives ester CH3 COOCH5 plus CH2O ethyl acetate, which is an ester, the most common ester, ethyl acetate, and this reaction is called esterification. If this reaction O oxygen of alcohol present in ester, which oxygen present in ester? Oxygen of alcohol. This can be confirmed with the help of mechanism of esterification and isotopic labeling experiment. In IAC syllabus, mechanism of esterification is included, that's why only mechanism of esterification is discussed here. What is mechanism of this reaction? Mechanism of esterification. Since this reaction is taking place in presence of mineral acid provides active hydrogen, acidic hydrogen, H2SO4 provides H positive plus HSO4 negative. This active hydrogen or acidic hydrogen protonates the carboxylic acid like that. CH3 C double bond O, OH. This is carboxylic acid. Gets protonated by alcohol produced by mineral acid. And in this reaction, carbonyl oxygen take part in protonation reaction, not original alcoholic group. दिस हाइड्रोजन प्रोटोनेट्स ओनली दिस कार्बोनिल ऑक्सीजन बिकॉज दिस इज मोर दिस इज स्ट्रॉन्गर न्यूक्लियोफाइल देन दिस बिकॉज दिस कार्बन हाइड्रोजन दिस ऑक्सीजन इज अटैच्ड विद हाइड्रोजन बट दिस इज ओनली विद कार्बन सो द प्रोटोनेशन टेक्स प्लेस ओनली एट कार्बोनिल ऑक्सीजन एंड वी गेट CH3 C double bond OH positive OH. This is protonated acid. Now, this oxygen means carbonyl oxygen as soon as it acquires positive charge, its electronegativity increases. That's why it attracts electron towards itself and makes carbonyl carbon electro positive. As soon as O positive attracts pi electron towards itself, positive charge develop on carbonyl carbon. At the same time, alcohol C2H5OH alcohol as a nucleophile attracts on this carbonyl carbon. This alcohol attracts on this carbonyl carbon. As a nucleophile, because when positive charge develop on the carbonyl carbon, this carbon becomes nucleophilic center, and alcohol is electron rich species, so it acts as a nucleophile. So the question: which type of behavior shown by alcohol in this reaction, as electrophile or nucleophile? As a nucleophile. In those reactions in which cleavage of OH bond of alcohol takes place, alcohol react as a nucleophile. Alcohol behaves as a nucleophile. Okay? This is the slow step. Slow step. And it is rate determining step. RDS, rate determining step. Means acidification is bimolecular reaction. Now we get CH3 OH O C2H5 H positive OH. This is intermediate. Intermediate species. Now, oxygen cannot be a positive charge because it is a highly electronegative element, so it cannot be a positive charge. That's why in reversible transfer of proton takes place to the original OH group. This is original OH group and this is not original OH group because this OH group is obtained from carbonyl group. So it is not original OH group. That's why transfer of proton takes place on original OH group. Okay? This is the reversible intramolecular. It is not intermolecular, it is intramolecular, reversible intramolecular transfer of proton on the original OH group of ester. We get CH3 OH OH2 O C2H5. Now, again, oxygen requires positive charge, which cannot bear it. That's why loss of water takes place. loss of water gives CH3 in the next stage. CH3 OH O C plus 5. This is called protonated ester. What is this? This is protonated ester. Protonated ester. And in the last step, this portion of H2SO4 abstracts this proton. Means HSO4 negative abstracts this proton, abstracts this proton and H2SO4 is formed, which further catalyzes the reaction and ethyl acetate as a main product is obtained. This is the mechanism of esterification. First of all, mineral acid means H2SO4 provides a proton which protonates the carboxylic acid. This is acetic acid. In this case, means protonation takes place, which forms protonated acid. As soon as protonated acid forms, alcohol attacks as a nucleophile of the carbon after carboxylic acid and forms an intermediate. In this case, intramolecular reversible transfer of proton to the original OH group takes place. After that, the removal of water and finally abstraction of proton by nucleophile HSO4 negative ester is obtained. This H2SO4 again catalyzes the reaction and this mechanism taking place continuously. That's all about the reaction taking place by the cleavage of OH bond of alcohols.